I'm Hamburg, and there's like a great wall that's behind me. Who built that? Wait, I think I know who built that. It was Donald!
He was hiding in an underground lair.
No! I can't believe I've been found!
Donald, you are in court for building a great wall around America. And try to build a great wall around 20th Century Fox and Zoobyland.
Well, I have to admit it. I did try to build a great wall around Zoobyland and 20th Century Fox and successfully build a great wall around America.
I declare you guilty! Your punishment is going off in a firework!
I survived this before.
I saw him again! Donald has been sent through time! To the end of the world.
Oh crap, I've been sent from time to the end of the world. Look, my portal is gonna be huge. Please don't let my love her.
On today's episode of Prince Fluffy's News, Donald, who's been sent through time to the end of the world. Well, you know, when the world ends, you know. Anyways, if something else happens, Prince Fluffy's on the scene!
Oh, Donald's dead? No, no more episodes of America's Sights.